Good morning, Charlie Brown.
Morning, Linus.
What's on your mind?
I think there's something wrong with home.
Why do you say that?
My stomach hurts. I think I worry about too many things. The more I worry, the more my stomach
hurts. What's there to worry about?
Well, I'm worried that high school is taking off. It's flying by and I didn't even buy my ticket.
Typical Charlie Brown, always worried. When are you gonna stop worrying and actually do something fun for once? Speaking of tickets, when are you buying yours?
The dance?
Hey, wait a minute. That's not a bad idea. It's your senior year and you haven't been to one dance. Plus, all our friends are gonna be there.
I don't know.
Linus, one of those punks just made fun of my uniform. Hi, big brother. Anyway, can I tell him you're gonna slug him?
Well, as a pacifist, I can't say—
Hey, my boyfriend's gonna clobber ya!
Think about it, Charlie Brown.
Don't look at me, blockhead.
Good grief.
Did you think about it?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go, Linus.
Terrific! Then you have to ask Lil Red to the dance. You've had a crush on her since we were kids.
I don't know, Linus. It hasn't happened by now.
Stop by after practice. She'll be there with the other cheerleaders. Coming to the dance with us.
Us? You haven't even asked me.
People in the place, if you wanna get down, put your hands in the air. Will I am, drop the beat now.
Yeah, here we go, satellite radio. Y'all get hit with the boom, boom. Beat so big, I'm stepping on leprechaun. Y'all get hit with the boom, boom. Y'all get hit with the boom, boom. Y'all get hit with the boom.
I'm sorry, Sally. Would you do me the honor?
Of course! I thought it was a given.
Did you see that squirrel outside class today?
Yeah, and that new sub went crazy.
Charlie Brown at football practice? What's next? Pigpen joining the math leads?
Linus thinks I should ask Little Red to the dance.
That's a great idea. You know what will really impress her?
I'm not falling for that again. Okay, I just gotta go for it.
The dance is canceled?
If anyone tries to put on their own dance, they'll get detention? Bro.
Just my luck. Why don't you just call me Backfire Brown?
Well, if you're so sad about it, why don't you plan your own dance?
Maybe I will.
As if. You'll never pull it off, Charlie Brown.
Sure you can. And we'll help you.
Yeah? Yeah. Let's do it.
Work it, make it, do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make us stronger. I need you to hurry up, man. cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya.
Right now.
We can bring the food.
We can do decorations.
And we can advertise.
Did you hear about the new substitute teacher? I heard he teaches K-9.
What do you think, Marcy? Should we go?
Only if there's sick music.
Schroeder's been looking for a good place to showcase his new tunes.
Schroeder, I've always wondered, why is sick beats instead of football cleats? Why the percussions and not the concussions?
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band.
What time are you picking me up?
Schroeder doesn't have time for you. Schroeder only has time for the music.
Ugh, why can't he ever see that we, like, belong together?
So shut your mouth and run me like a river.
Who does he think he is? If I can't have my perfect dance, no one can.
Like a river.
In an act of outrageous protest,
a band of headstrong, rebellious students
have decided to blatantly resist the school's decision to cancel the dance?
All thanks to the reckless mastermind, Charlie Brown?
Look at you, Charlie Brown. You put yourself out there, and now you're in the paper.
You're basically famous!
Likes the new sub. The Dinja's not even rough.
Will the following people report to detention for planning a dance?
Linus?
Sally?
Charlie Brown!
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen.
Don't tell me yes, don't tell me no. Forever young and it don't get old. This is what we call living, nice living.
Saw you in the paper, Chuck. Welcome to detention.
Peppermint Patty, how long are we stuck here for?
Dude, chill. I don't know, ask the teacher. He's in charge.
Excuse me? Snoopy, what are you doing here?
Wait, this must be the sub we've been hearing about. He'll let us go to the dance.
Thanks, Snoop. Come on, guys. We can still make it.
My boy, too short. Sure. And you know,
I'm only in town for a night. And when I pull up in the crowd, get high. Give me 1 second, I'll pose for your picture. Like cheese. Now everybody just freeze. Now DJ, bring the music, please.
This is our jam!
Lucy? Didn't expect to see her here.
first with Schroeder, then the article.
Yeah, but she wasn't gonna miss this. Look, Charlie Brown, there's Lil Red.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe. Someday these will be the good old days.
What do you say, Lucy?
If anyone asks, you begged me to dance.
Good grief.
Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
Hey guys, this is sweet and everything, but I think it's time to get this place bumping.
Let's rock! So now you're falling in love.
Let me go now.
This feeling's tearing me up.
Here we go.
Now that she doesn't like this, will you do it like that? If she moves like this, will you move it like that? Come on, shake, shake.
All right, dudes, this one's a classic.
Somebody once told me the word.